ever wondered what the universe looked like before the Big Bang theory? Well, we come to you with answers as James Webb Telescope just announced. First real image before Big Bang. What is happening? Let's find out. The unveiling of an extraordinary picture by the James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST, has astounded scientists, showing us a tiny portion of what occurred before the Big Bang. In terms of astronomical progress, this image represents a major achievement. Thanks to the remarkable capabilities of JWST, this groundbreaking discovery is set to transform our comprehension of the early universe. It will clarify essential inquiries of our being. One cannot truly appreciate JWST's discovery without first comprehending the idea behind the Big Bang. Cosmologists suggest that approximately 13 billion years ago, the universe emerged from a singularity, an infinitesimally small and dense point, as per their most widely accepted model. The event happened 8 billion years prior. The Big Bang theory explained the expansion of space and subsequent universe evolution. We can attribute the existence of immense cosmic structures today to this event. The Big Bang theory describes the universe's origin, which proposes it began as an extremely small but heavy cluster of matter and energy that grew exponentially hot and cool over time. The outcome was the formation of stars, galaxies, and other structures. Multiple pieces of evidence point towards this theory being true. These include distant galaxies moving further apart from each other at an accelerating rate, consistent temperatures observed across all parts within the cosmic microwave background radiation spectrum, a significant amounts present for primitive chemical components like hydrogen and helium since time began, as well as grouping behavior exhibited by star systems into clusters or larger formations. Nonetheless, the Big Bang theory fails to clarify what generated or came before this original state, or if it is a powerful query. Numerous proposals have been proposed to explain what occurred before the Big Bang. Amongst these proposed theories are the Big Bounce theory, the ekpyrotic scenario, the pre-Big Bang model, and no boundary proposal. The Big Bang theory outlines how the universe came into being in an extremely dense and hot state which cooled over time, but it does not explain what exactly led to this state. One of the possible explanations is the Big Bounce. According to this theory, our universe is part of a cyclical process in which a previous universe collapsed into a singularity and bounced back to a new one. Quantum processes of other spatial dimensions could have created these bounces. Another theory called the pre-Big Bang says that our universe could have been developed from a condition of low energy and high curvature into a state of high energy and low curvature. Within these transformations, a period of hyperinflation resulted in the magnification of quantum fluctuations and converted them into seeds for cosmic structures. This is based on string theory, which is said to unite all natural forces and particles. Observing the early universe presents a formidable challenge to astronomers due to the massive distance and an extended period after the Big Bang. Crucial data concerning the beginning phases of our universe is given by cosmic microwave background, CMB radiation, also called the afterglow of the Big Bang. Still, detecting radiation from before the Big Bang was an elusive aim until now. JWST's most recent revelation challenges current beliefs and brings fresh prospects for understanding how our universe came into existence. It just announced, first real image before Big Bang, referred to as JWST. The James Webb Space Telescope was created to investigate and examine the cosmos in tremendous detail with its exceptional observing capabilities. Collaboratively, NASA, European Space Agency, ESA, and the Canadian Space Agency, CSA, are working on this project. The launch of it will happen soon. Observation of celestial objects and events, which was previously inaccessible, is made possible by the advanced scientific instruments and state-of-the-art technology on JWST. In line with the pre-Big Bang theory, there exists an enormous multiverse of which our universe is but one small part. The Big Bang signaled movement from one stage to another within this grander scheme. The idea of a beginning to the universe is irrelevant in physicist Stephen Hawking's boundary proposal. In contrast, the universe exists timelessly without any boundaries in space-time. Despite this, JWST's recent discovery questions these theories and offers fresh insights into the beginnings of our universe. The occurrence preceding the Big Bang is partially revealed in an image captured by a telescope. The discovery has left scientific experts surprised and eager to explore the new avenues for research it presents. The discovery announced by James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, is enough to cause shockwaves throughout all of science. They've presented humanity with an unprecedented look into what came before the Big Bang, and the uncovering of this momentous discovery was only made achievable due to JWST's exceptional capabilities, which now provides an opportunity for revolutionary ideas about our past and sense of existence. The significance and meaning behind JWST's discovery can only be understood with a proper understanding and knowledge of the Big Bang theory, and the dominant view in cosmology is that approximately 13.8 billion years ago, there was an infinitely small and incredibly dense point called a singularity from which the universe originated. This led to the vast cosmic structures observed today, which can be attributed to the Big Bang theory that explains how space rapidly expanded leading up to their formation. The vast distance and long duration of time make it difficult for astronomers to observe what happened in our early universe. But scientific discoveries about early times in our cosmos stem from important information in cosmic microwave background radiation, CMB. It was difficult to detect radiation that existed before the Big Bang itself. The JWST's primary objective is exploring deep universe phenomena at unprecedented depths. With its innovative suite of scientific equipment and positioning in space, the JWST can witness celestial objects and events that were once unobservable. JWST has seized an image that provides a glimpse into the epoch preceding the Big Bang by utilizing its cutting-edge technology and unmatched sensitivity. The universe's origins are now being researched in new ways after this groundbreaking achievement stunned scientists. Although the complete interpretation and comprehension of the image are still in progress, preliminary analysis indicates that it portrays the era referred to as cosmic inflation. In accordance with cosmic inflation theory, the universe went through a swift period of expansion during its initial moments that created noticeable imprints on the fabric of spacetime. JWST's captured image showcases the detailed patterns and changes in cosmic microwave background radiation related to quantum fluctuations during the inflationary epoch. These small variances provide tantalizing clues to conditions and processes from changes in temperature and density. It shows us intricate patterns and structures from the early universe. The existence of these predates the Big Bang's expansion and following cooling. What processes and phenomena led up to the Big Bang are now being questioned due to this new discovery that challenges traditional beliefs. The image is currently undergoing full interpretation and comprehension by scientists. Nevertheless, they have already started discussing its implications. Some scientists believe it could hint at a pre-Big Bang universe or bouncing back from an earlier state. Some believe it might offer perspectives on the essential properties of space and time and how cosmic structures came into being. JWST's sophisticated tools have detected small fluctuations in temperature and density across the picture. Galaxies, clusters, and other cosmic structures emerge from the seeds. Understanding the universe's evolution from uniformity to the complex cosmic web we see today depends on these variations. By examining the distribution and qualities of these variations, researchers can improve cosmological theories and understand the basic mechanisms that molded the cosmos. The predictions of inflationary theory can be compared to observational data by analyzing fine-scale features within the image, as done by researchers. JWST's obtained image shows the potential for revealing more information about dark energy. Dark energy, a mysterious force, is suspected of causing the universe's rapid expansion. Scientists can learn how dark energy interplays with cosmic structure formation by studying this picture's large-scale framework and material distribution. Understanding the universe's nature can be improved by this. The JWST's observations could offer significant limitations on dark energy's features. This approach can assist in unraveling its mysterious quality and comprehending how it has influenced the universe's evolution. The JWST's observations could offer significant limitations on dark energy's features. This approach can assist in unraveling its mysterious quality and comprehending how it has influenced the universe's evolution. JWST's discovery has major consequences for our knowledge about cosmology and how we perceive where the universe came from. It disputes established theories and prompts a review of our perception regarding cosmic history. It also accentuates continuous exploration's importance and a pressing need for highly advanced observational tools like JWST in expanding scientific knowledge's horizons. JWST's upcoming launch and observation phase has researchers eagerly awaiting the abundance of data and images that they will receive. This powerful observatory expects to unveil other mysteries of the universe, presumably unveiling the perplexity of what came prior to the Big Bang. The James Webb Space Telescope announced a groundbreaking accomplishment for cosmologists with its release of an image pre-Big Bang. The pre-universe era is where JWST directed its focus, and it uncovered significant insights into fundamental aspects of our being. Our knowledge about the cosmos has increased due to this data. By pushing boundaries, this remarkable discovery inspires us to question our position in the vast cosmic expanse. JWST's ongoing mission excites us for further revelations and uncovering even more secrets of the universe. Subscribe to this channel for more astonishing discoveries. Anticipate a more profound understanding of cosmic history as scientists analyze the image and collect additional data. Another possibility is to foresee a revision of our role in the immensity of the cosmos. The upcoming observations by the JWST hold immense potential in uncovering the universe's mysteries and transforming our comprehension of its origins. Click on the video links popping up for more blues from the celestial realm. We will catch you there. Goodbye.